Hyundai has brought forth a new generation for the Veloster Coupe with an all-new 2019 model year design for the car alongside a turbocharged option and a new high-performance model under Hyundai's N lineup. The good news is that the new 2019 Hyundai Veloster features both a special turbo and a high-performance N variant. The high-performance Hyundai Veloster N model takes things up another notch. It turbocharges the 2.0-liter engine to a muscular 275 horses, 205 kilowatts at 6,000 revolutions per minute, and up to 260 lb-ft, 352 Nm at 1,450 revolutions per minute, and staying until 4,700 revolutions per minute. N component upgrades for suspension and geometry tuning provide more road hugging capability at higher speeds, while the zero scrub radius gives precise steering and faster responses. Veloster N models will be offered in a choice of four colors for the US market: Ultra Black, Chalk White, Racing Red, and an exclusive Performance Blue. Interior colors are black with N brand molding and accents. The 2019 Hyundai Veloster and Veloster Turbo will become available in the US in the second quarter of 2018, while the Veloster N model will become available in the fourth quarter of 2018. Hyundai has not yet announced pricing or fuel economy numbers for the 2019 Veloster.